Yesterday we have learned capital and small cursive A to D. Today after D which letter comes? E. Capital and small cursive V with the help of stroke. Look here. Red line, first blue line, second blue line, red line. Now look here, first stroke. Blue line to red line, slanting line. Blue line to red line, slanting line. Now, once more. Blue line to red line, touch to the red line, slanting line, slight curve. Now, third stroke is blue line to red line, slanting line, come down with the help of curve, touch to the first blue line. Understood all of you? Now, slanting line, blue line to red line. This is first curve. We already touch here to first blue line. And this is second curve. First, we are going to touch here second line. Now, which letter is curve? Which letter is this? Capital cursive E. Capital cursive E. Now we are going to learn how to write small cursive E. Look here all of you, pay attention, don't talk. Two lines, red line, first blue line, second blue line. We are going to start from second blue line. Second blue line to first blue line, slanting line. One more slanting line. Turn. Slanting line. Second blue line to blue line. And turn curve up. Touch to the second blue line. Which letter is this? Small cursive E. Small cursive E.